When I was three, I ran away to sea, joined a jolly pirate lot. Though I wasn't very tough, I was small enough to sleep inside a lobster pot. And I had hopes, when I knew the ropes, I might win the pirate crown. The trouble is I found, when my feet were off the ground, I couldn't keep my dinner down. I'm just a seasick pirate, know what I mean. Whenever it's rough, then I go green. My tummy goes funny and my legs go next. I open my mouth and clear the decks. Seasick pirate, pity my fate, when everybody knows what you just ate. From the coast of France to the Spanish Main, the cry goes up, he's seasick again. Yes, when I hold that sacred coconut, it'll cure what's wrong inside my gut. Cause the magic in that magic fruit will make my stomach resolute. Instead of seasick pirate, then I'll be the finest pirate sailing on the sea. And even if there's waves and wind and rain, I'll never be seasick again.